This is a subchapter of the theory of bakery. The chapter name is bread making process. Okay, before we start, we should know what are the ingredients we are basically used in bread making. The ingredients are flour, butter and margarine, liquids like water, milk, sometimes it will be beer, okay, then eggs, sugar, salt and other ingredients. Other ingredients like cinnamon powder, cardamom powder, sometimes lemon zest. Okay, now what are the steps for the bread making, the stages of bread making? The first stage is pickup stage. In this stage, we distribute all the ingredients for making a dough. Second stage is drying up stage. In this stage, we add all ingredients with the flour except the shortening agent. And after that, water added with the flour, and it's make a sticky dough. After the further kneading, the dough will be smoother. Okay, after the drying up stage, then the next stage will be clean up stage. In this stage, the dough will be smoother and the fat are added with the dough for a smoother texture, and it fulfill the cracks. Okay, after the clean up stage, the fourth stage will be fermentation stage. In this stage, yeast acts with the sugar and produces bubbles, carbon dioxide bubbles and alcohol. Okay, after the fermentation stage, the next stage will be knockback stage. In this stage, the dough becomes double in size, okay, for the fermentation, and at that time we punch the dough by our palms, okay, by which the carbon dioxide are distributed all over the dough. After the knockback stage, the next stage will be scaling and rounding. In this stage, we cut the dough with the dough cutter and make them round in shape. Okay, after this stage, the next stage will be benching. In this stage, we allow the dough for the rest for 10 to 15 minutes for the further fermentation, and the dough becomes the smoother and softer, and it's easy to molding. Okay, the next stage will be molding. In this stage, we make the shapes of the dough, make them desirable shapes, and it will be it's put it in the greased baking pan for the baking, and after that the next stage will be proofing. In this stage, we put the baking pan in front of the oven or in the top of the oven for the last fermentation. Okay, and the last stage is baking. We all know in this stage we put this baking pan in the preheated oven. Okay, we put the baking pan in the preheated oven. Okay, so that's all. It's enough for this video. Okay, thank you for watching this video.